Here with head coach Ralph Weekly. Coach, coming off a big 15-0 win here against Western Carolina, our midweek game. Thoughts on the win?
Well, I thought it was great for our team, and I think we came out and just saw the ball and hit the ball. We didn't fool around a lot. I told them I wanted them to just be relaxed and go get it. Western Carolina had played a couple of close games with South Carolina and had played Ole Miss, and they'd had some competition, but I just wanted to see our kids get in the batter's box and free themselves up and attack the ball.
Also, we're starting SEC play this week. How excited are you to get rolling in the SEC? I know it's always going to be a tough season in the SEC. We're about to start that off here this weekend.
Well, I am excited, Stephen, and I'll tell you, Arkansas is a great place to play. They've got a great coaching staff. They've got a great team. You know, they beat us 2-1 here in the only game we played last year, and a lot of seniors on that team, a lot of good players. So we're looking forward to getting down there and having 3 days of great competition.
Terrific. Thank you, Coach.
Thank you.